Hey everyone, welcome to Go for Glee. This is Grace here. Hope you're all doing well. Today it's a paint with me. I'm doing two paintings. A review of Brushto Artist Gouache Color. There are 24 of them. This is by no means a sponsored video. I don't think that they know I exist still. But hopefully it's just a matter of time. So these are the beautiful colors, and I just couldn't resist. Immediately after I opened it, I painted this one. So this is not filmed, but just hang in there and I will give you my review. I am just showing you how I fill in this palette. This is the paint well. If you're not going to be using the paints too often, I suggest that you just remove it out of the tube and then use it, because overnight or after some time these paints will dry. They are a water-based paint and they can be reactivated, unlike acrylic, which once dry cannot be reactivated with water. So I'm going to do two paintings, one on a black paper, and of course it's florals, no prizes for guessing that. So I hope you like it. So when I first heard about gouache, I was literally like, oh my gosh, ye kya hai bhai? So whenever there's something new, I am very much excited to try it out. And so this is literally a first impression of this. I have water here and a paper napkin at the side. And as you see, the paints are very thick and creamy. So if you take it directly, you will find that the application is nice and thick. However, it can be watered down, and in my next painting I will show you how that can be done. If you're new here, hey, welcome. And if you are already subscribed, thank you so much. Also, give it a like and share this video. So I just have changed the angle because I think my hand was casting shadows. So this is how far I have painted, and I will just give you a close-up of this now. As you see, when it dries in a matte finish. It doesn't have any shine on it. So that's what I mean by matte. And the color payoff is really good. Look at that. It looks so good. Gouache color is an opaque color and it is highly pigmented. I absolutely agree with what Brushto claims on each of their paint tubes. I love the color payoff. It's really bright and beautiful. You can easily add layers with this color. It dries up quickly enough. Don't the beautiful colors just lift up your spirit? Bright colors can add so much of joy. All colors, I am not biased towards any particular color, but out of this I like the hot pink a lot and the bright green. Adding the details here, and not too much of it, because then you can get overwhelmed and keep going on and on. So a little bit of details here and there, and we can call it a day as far as this one is. Hope you like it. I'm showing you another one in which I did a pastel painting, and it still looks beautiful with light colors too. I hope you like this one too. If you are a beginner and are wondering in what medium to paint, watercolors, acrylic or gouache, I think you can certainly give this a try too. Okay, so moving on to painting number two, wanted to show you this one too, where I'll be using it more like giving it a watercolor effect. So right now, as you can see, I'm using very less pigment of gouache color and more of water. So now I'm just dropping in a little bit of more paint. I wanted to add this painting to show you how versatile this paint is. The price point of this paint also, I think, is quite okay. It is priced at ₹850 for 24 tubes of paint. I purchased mine from Amazon. Hopefully it will be still available for you. Don't forget to comment which style of painting you liked more, the previous one on the black paper or this watercolor style of painting. I would love to know your feedback. If you observe, at this point the paints have dried in the palette and I have reactivated them with water. So in the previous painting the paint was creamy, and now they are dried completely and I have reactivated them with water. So if you want the watercolor effect, I think this is a better idea to go about it. But if you want the gouache kind of a style of painting with a thicker pigment, then you use it directly out of the tube. These gouache colors by Brustro are really versatile. You can work from dark to light and light to dark, either way. I also think that when something is versatile, there are a lot of possibilities to work with and use your imagination. So that is what I like about it. I have painted in acrylic. I have also used watercolors. For me, it is just more the merrier. But if you're a beginner, you can try out. First, you need to try out the medium. Unless you do that, unless you practice, you won't be able to get a better understanding of the paint. Practice makes perfect. That is the only advice I could give. And this is how it has turned out. You can make it darker or lighter, but I just stopped at this because I liked the way it was looking, and removed the tape, and we are done. And don't forget to let me know how you liked it, because the same set of paints can give you two different results. So I think it's kind of nice to watch and see. Hope you like the video. Do let me know what you would like to see next. I really had such a good time painting this for you. If you like art, I will leave my other art videos at the end of this video. And this one made it to the cover of my sketchbook. And as always, wishing you good health, happiness and glee. Bye.